Great Hall houses Minas Ifu's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
Seeing Stone mission.
We should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idri, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Hold there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ifu. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. Rooks would tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way. Look out!
Find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
The city can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Here they come. Another siege beast is in range. Destroy it.
Thank you. this siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Venus Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
They just moved over there! They're fools if they think they can help from us!
Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City. Check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir's poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. Need more answers. We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring. That was a
pretty awesome mission. We're taking down some siege beasts.
If it can help us, I don't know why we don't use it.
No one dares touch it after what happened to Algador. Castamir will never forgive himself for what happened. That's why he's hidden it.
Yeah. so we're just entering a new region now. Looks like it's a snowy region. Looks like it's orc region, so we'll have to plan accordingly to see how we're gonna...
Somebody sneak on! Yes,
this motherfucker.
To see a Minas Ethel from the inside.
Yeah, once we clear out the men. Always.
What?
Tiger.
Looks like I killed you, Tark.
Suppose that makes me a Tark killer. No.
Tark Slayer!
I quite like the sound of that.
Tark Slayer! From now on, I will be known as the Tark Slayer!
Killed, which is pretty embarrassing. Alright.
The war will be long, Talion. We will build an army.